Good evening, everyone. I am Ramona Nicole Manescu, former MEP for 12 years and former minister in Romania. I had the pleasure to hear about my dear friend and colleague Sajjad Karim's candidacy for vice chairman of European Movement UK. Sajjad is one of the MEPs that during his 15 years in the European Parliament had inspired with strength, excellent work and dedication in a very good combination with elegance and eloquence. As a British MEP, he proved to have a true pro-European approach and constructive engagement in all the projects. It clearly shows me that he has the strength to rebuild the EU-UK relation, and why not this time even stronger than before? I strongly believe that his extraordinary gifts of leadership and strong character are exactly what is needed in this moment. Dear Sajjad, I wish you best of luck, and I'm definitely send you my virtual vote for you as Vice Chairman of European Movement UK.